This is how I do that. If you notice, I run RossTrack, but I also have a piece of copper wire that kind of runs from probably right about in here on this piece of the rail, which happens to be the switch, and then over here to this part of the rail, which also happens to be a curve. And I have these in literally every rail joint that I have on this little kind of floor layout that I have specifically for the live rail.